सो मच, थैंक यू फॉर बीइंग पार्ट. चांद सालों साल आप रहे हैं हमारे साथ इस इनिशिएटिव का हिस्सा. टेल अस व्हाट इज इट दैट मेड यू कम बैक इन 2024.
वो तो भाई जैसे वो नहीं कहूँगा सर पे बंदूक रखे क्योंकि कभी वो ऐसा हमारे पास लाइसेंस नहीं उस चीज़ के, लेकिन बहुत प्यार से आज भाई जब ये मंथ ऑफ फरवरी मार्च आ जाता है तो फिर एक एक कॉल तो आ ही जाता है और फिर वहाँ से धीरे धीरे बात शुरू होती है. इस बार ऑफ कोर्स आई वाज इन रिटर्न ऑस्ट्रेलिया, फिर यूएस था, बच्चों का कुछ था, तो काफ़ी इस बार भी टेंशन कैसे कर पाएंगे यार, मिल ही नहीं रहा है, आ ही नहीं रहा है. वैसे आज भाई जो भी मुझसे हो सकेगा बैन पे रहा डेफिनेटली वो के रहा, पर मीनवाइल उन्होंने बहुत अच्छा एक ट्रैक सुना है तो मुझे पता भी नहीं था कि इसने बनाया कैसे क्या है, बहुत कमाल का है. बस let's just run with it and let's go with it. And of course, when I got to know it's Aman, who's a dear friend of mine any which way, so I should have guessed better. कि बहुत ही प्यारा इन्होंने ये गाना बनाया और जो think tank है हमारी इतने सालों से नीरज जी, आसिफ भाई and somehow I'm also part of this and we also had Swanand all these years but this time we got Prasun ji और I think with जैसे अब मैं समझ में आ रही कहानी कहाँ से शुरू होगी when मालती जी प्रसन्न जी दिमाग से मेट टुगेदर और एक आसिफ भाई मतलब टॉप द सीर ऑफ कुछ करना है एंड आई थिंक द रेस्ट इज हिस्ट्री, इट जस्ट फेल इन प्लेस एंड वेरी हैप्पी टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ इट. लाइक आई एम आई थिंक 22 इयर्स नाउ आई बीन अ पार्ट ऑफ बाबा फाउंडेशन, कुछ ना कुछ हम साथ में हमेशा करते हैं. सो आई एम ग्लैड कि यू नो नए नए चेहरे जुट रहे हैं जिनमें वो हुनर है, कला है एंड जो भी काम होता है यहाँ सिर्फ दिल से होता है. इट्स ऑल डन फॉर अ गुड कॉज, अ ग्रेटर कॉज. सो आई थिंक व्हिच इज व्हाई ऑल गुड एनर्जी इज कमिंग टुगेदर, अच्छी चीज होती है.
म्यूजिक में वो डेफिनेट ताकत है, यू नो, टू टू अपनी बात जो है वो एकदम सरल तरीके से बताना, म्यूजिक से बेटर कुछ नहीं हो सकता
जी. पिछले ये 6 साल से हमने ये शुरू किया है क्योंकि क्या होता है कि हम लोग एक दिन का कैंपेन करते हैं और वो एक दिन के लिए सब आते हैं, सब बातें होती हैं, फिर बात रह जाती है. लेकिन कोई गाना हो, वीडियो हो, तो वो सालों साल दर साल वो लोग they can revisit that space and every time they hear the song, every time they see the video, उनकी कहीं ना कहीं कॉन्शियस में, सबकॉन्शियस में वो बात जाती है कि यू नो हमें कुछ करना है अपने, यू नो, फॉर मदर नेचर, फॉर सॉइल कंजर्वेशन.
अमन, क्या ये थॉट आपके लिए भी इम्पोर्टेंट था एज अ कंपोजर दैट यू नीडेड समथिंग दैट इज वेरी कैची सो दैट पीपल रिमेंबर इट?
वो तो था ही, मैं आपको बताऊँ. और ये बड़ा ऑर्गेनिक प्रोसेस रहा गाना बनाने का. मेरे पास लिरिक्स आए थे जब मेरी बात हुई सर से भी और मैंने जैसे लिरिक्स पढ़े कोइंसिडेंटली मैं पियानो पे ही बैठा था उस टाइम पे एंड इट मुझे लगता है कि इंस्टेंट पे जो पहली मेलोडी मैंने गाई है वही है जो है जो अभी हम सुनेंगे. तो मुझे लगता है कि ये होना ही था गाना और ये आया. इट्स अ ब्लेसिंग दैट दिस मेलोडी केम इन एंड द लिरिक्स वर सो ब्यूटीफुल और इनिशिएटिव इतना अच्छा तो आ गया. तो चीज़ें मुझे लगता है वो होती गई सब. फिर शान भाई, शंकर जी सब ने इतना अच्छा गाया है गाने को, यू नो. तो ये वही होता है जब इंटेंट आपकी करेक्ट होती है तो सब लोग जुड़ते रहते हैं साथ में और यू नो कुछ अच्छा बनता है.
वी आर गोइंग टू सी द वीडियो, लेकिन दो लाइनें तो शान आपकी आवाज में.
अमन खुद बहुत अच्छा गाते हैं, यू यू मस्ट शेयर बिकॉज़ द गाइड ट्रैक केम फ्रॉम अमन. आप शुरू करो
मेरे साथ. दोनों
चल जाता.
अगर धरती से है प्यार तो कर भूमि नमस्कार, भूमि नमस्कार, भूमि नमस्कार, तो कर भूमि नमस्कार,
भूमि नमस्कार.
वाह वाह, थैंक यू सो मच, थैंक यू. एंड लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, नाउ इट गिव्स अस ग्रेट प्राइड टू प्लीज इनवाइट ऑन स्टेज समवन हु इज द मोस्ट लव्ड राइटर डायरेक्टर एंड द मैन हु इज कंसेप्चुअलाइज्ड भूमि नमस्कार 2024, आर बालकी जी, आइए प्लीज. जोरदार तालियां दोस्तों. सर कोई सवाल नहीं है आपसे, बस आप बोलिए, आप कुछ करिए. आप पर इतने स्टार्ट से जो वो लगे हुए आरोप पहले से, सो उसके बारे में कुछ कहिए. हाउ आर यू अप्रोच्ड फॉर दिस?
फर्स्टली दिस नेम आसिफ बामला is a concept, not a name. So he's a concept. He first, he doesn't ask. He says, we are doing this, this, this is our free hand. We are doing this, okay, but that's our free hand. So there's no question of, you know, any saying, I'm not free hand with him. It's not possible. I've not been able to say no to him. And him and his daughter is very much similar, very similar. She's very firm on certain things. This is what it is. But actually, you know, when he first met me with Ravanchak, actually, and he took the pain of actually briefing me on what this complication is, and I said, what are you saying? And it'll take me an encyclopedia. I don't understand. How do I communicate to anybody else? Then we were talking, and he said, okay, what do you want to say? Keep on taking from the earth, it's time to give it back. You can't, like, it's like an ATM, no? Unless you put money in the account, you can't take it out. So it's exactly like that. So we said, yeah. He said, yeah, that's it, we'll go to this. I said, that's fine. And they went to bed. I said, that's it, my contribution's over. And of course, Ravanchak is Asif Ji executed with full advertising finesse. So he comes next day, he comes and tells me, okay, now we'll have to do this. He sends me various dockets. He's got a strange way of disappearing and then coming back at the correct time. So he comes and says, we're doing this, we're rapping. He said, come on. He's a fantastic creative mind. He's one of the best creative minds that I've met. So we're kind of chatting. And I said, we need something, you know, we need to make this a movement. Like, we need to make people do something. What do we make people? We can say a lot of things, but what do people do? So I was saying something like, you know, like Surya Namaskar, something like that kind of stuff. Then while we were rapping, this word Bhumi Namaskar happened there. So we just thumped the table and said, this is Bhumi Namaskar. And I just, and Prasoon, she told me that Prasoon would like to do the lyrics. I said, love it. Prasoon's a dear friend of mine. So Prasoon called me and I just told him, listen, I just know one thing. You can't keep taking from the earth, got to give it back. So let's write a song for that. So he wrote it, and then it was very...
How he wrote it? On the flight?
No, I don't know where he wrote it. He told me something, and in the space, by the time I think I finished some of the meeting, I think the lyrics was on my phone, so I don't know where he wrote it, whatever. Then he got it on the thing, then I told him a couple of things. I said, include Bhumi Namaskar, because that's the concept. Because that time I hadn't briefed him on Bhumi Namaskar. We got the concept Bhumi Namaskar afterwards, then he included the name Bhumi, the word Bhumi Namaskar. The funny thing is, then the music. Music of Mr. Aman Pant. I just called him. Aman, this is a song, this is what we want to do, this is what it is. And he said, yeah, sir, karte karte. And all, for some strange reason, he didn't pick up the phone for 10 minutes. So I must have, my antenna should have gone up by then, but I didn't. So I just sent it to him, and he called me out from there, and he kept calling me after 5 minutes. So it's strange, his voice is sounding very strange. Aman always tries to sound enthusiastic, you know, regardless of what he's doing, wherever his enthusiasm. So I had a little thing of, why is he sounding a little away? Little did I know, he was in LA or Chicago. I had no clue. I thought he was in Andheri. And he was sitting there. So I'm saying, he actually did the track sitting there and kept sending it. I had no clue. So we were at the studio and he was sitting in LA. And it was 6 o'clock in the morning. We were 6 o'clock in the night here. And that's when I discovered this guy has been doing this entire thing for me. And all corrections and everything, he's sitting there and doing it. So I had no clue that he was there, actually. He actually didn't even tell us that he was there. And I kind of, that's his contribution to this. On his holiday, Aman holiday, almost impossible thought, but he actually took it and we screwed his holiday. Namaskar. Full Aman Namaskar.
Aman Namaskar.
And I must thank all of you. Thank you, Neeraj. Thank you phenomenally. I think when Neeraj came to the office and actually gave us, you know, the kind of inspiration and the kind of commitment and passion towards this particular cause, I think that's a great thing to have such kind of support behind this. All of you, thank you very much, Godrej. Thank you, everybody, for kind of supporting this. And of course, Riya, who's borne the brunt of all this stuff. Riya, you handle it. Riya's kind of. And Nipun, of course, the editor who's actually put this whole thing together. If he hadn't done it, I don't know how this could have been done. So, if I missed out anybody, thank you very, very much. Who? Anirudh, he's got his holiday, so I don't need to thank him for that. So that's fine. Anirudh, I never thank. I take him for granted, so that's absolutely fine. But this has been a fabulous journey, and I just think this term, Bhumi Namaskar, I think it's not a one-off campaign kind of a thing. I think it's something that should stay with an environmental, the environmental theme. And especially with the Bangla Foundation being so committed to this over the years, I have not seen somebody so passionate about it. He's more passionate about the environment than his party. So I think that's fabulous, which is a good thing to do, actually. that is that. That is fabulous. There was a nervous laughter there.
You're getting back at him.
But it's incredible to see people. It's incredible to see such a amount of commitment to this. I think I'm sure this is the beginning. I think next year it's going to be even grander. It's going to be kind of this thing. But I would advise the team to kind of stay with the thought of Bhumi Namaskar and express it in very, very different ways for a few years so that it kind of catches on. So that
the support of the media.
With the support of the media, because I think we don't have a phrase for save the environment. We've got complicated phrases. So I think Bhumi Namaskar is an action that our country can have. It's in our parlance, it's in our kind of language. We can kind of tell the world to do Bhumi Namaskar. In our language, we've never had that word. I think this could be a word that could kind of galvanize way beyond this campaign. So expect the, and I hope the media would kind of just push it so that people do this. And what how can you do Bhumi Namaskar? Thousands of people can contribute. Thank you so much,
Arvati ji, on behalf of India. On behalf of everyone, thank you for the concept. And it's now time to see the video.